Traditional irrigation systems are an example of how human beings have changed and adapted to their natural environment. Their operation is linked to the complex local ecological knowledge of the populations that have traditionally maintained them. This knowledge is related to plants and animals, soil, surface water, and groundwater. Water management is shared, which has obliged irrigators to distribute water and solve frequent conflicts for centuries. In this way, rural populations became established, maintaining their cultural identity and bringing the community together. In addition to rich, varied agriculture, these systems generate landscapes with great biodiversity, regulate hydrological cycles, and recharge aquifers and springs through the filtration of irrigation ditches and surface irrigation. Surface irrigation fertilizes the soil and prevents salinization. At the same time, these irrigation systems increase humidity, reduce maximum temperatures locally, and contribute to the formation of storms. For centuries, they have demonstrated that they are sustainable and enormously resilient to social or environmental change. They are also an effective tool to adapt to climate change and an important part of our cultural heritage that we must preserve for future generations as an example of sustainable development.